In early Friday trading, U.S. natural gas futures are down, hinting at a potential third consecutive day of declining prices. Despite this, the market has managed to maintain a slight gain for the week. Thursday saw natural gas prices closing lower, reflecting the robust supply position in the U.S. market. The EIA report emphasized this point, indicating that natural gas inventories were 41 higher than the five-year average, marking the largest surplus in nearly 8 years. Specifically, storage levels stood at 2,332 billion cubic feet, an increase of 411 billion from the previous year, and 678 billion above the five-year average of 1,654 billion cubic feet. This data underscores a well-supplied market, with rising inventories likely attributed to reduced heating demand from a mild winter and improved energy efficiency across various sectors. Current weather patterns show normal to slightly higher home heating degree days. However, the strong wind energy generation, potentially reaching record levels next week, is impacting natural gas demand. The forecast from March 22 to 28 indicates mixed conditions across the U.S., suggesting moderate overall demand for natural gas. Recent data indicates a slight increase in dry gas production compared to last year, accompanied by a noticeable uptick in gas demand. However, lower electricity generation in the U.S. suggests a decline in natural gas demand from utility companies. Depending on your market perspective as either bearish or bullish, natural gas is either setting up for a further decline or consolidating in preparation for a counter-trend rally. However, given the bearish fundamentals, it is challenging to adopt a long-term view even at current price levels. Looking at the daily chart, how traders react to the stable support level at $1.83 will likely dictate today's market sentiment. On a positive note, breaking through the resistance at $1.90 could initiate a robust short covering rally, with the initial upside target being the 50-day moving average at $1.99. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.